Payment Bank began operations yesterday with a pilot project in the state of Rajasthan. CNBC TV18's Ritu Singh brings us that report as well.
A new era in banking has dawned. India's first payments bank is now live, with the country's largest telecom operator Bharti Airtel launching it with 10,000 retail outlets across Rajasthan. Not only has it beaten all competition by being the first, it is also offering a 7.25% interest rate on savings bank accounts, the highest offered by any bank in India. The government's demonetization drive should also help the new bank.
The drive that is being undertaken by the government is well-timed, and both at a customer level, at a merchant level, we see the awareness to move towards the cashless economy coming in a big way, and we anticipate that that would help us, you know, get more bank customers into our fold.
Following RBI guidelines, the payments bank will not lend out any money, but it can take deposits of only up to 1 lakh rupees. It will allow money transfer to any bank account in India. It is also offering personal accidental insurance of 1 lakh rupee with every savings bank account. Even a non-Airtel customer can become a bank customer, and it will not be offering debit or credit card facilities.
It's a digital paperless bank. The customer only needs to bring his Aadhaar number, and basis biometric verification, which is through UIDAI, we, after the post verification, which happens in less than 2 minutes, a bank account is opened.
Coming at a time when the government's demonetization drive is causing a cash crunch in the economy, Payments Bank will offer customers the convenience of cashless purchases. From its 10,000 strong retail network right now, Airtel Bank hopes to expand its presence in the state of Rajasthan to 1 lakh by the end of this year. Of course, it is also eyeing a pan-India presence, where it hopes to exploit Bharti Airtel's 15 lakh retail outlet network across the country. In Mumbai, Ritu Singh.